What's going on YouTube? It's Trevor. So I'm doing a boss fight 120. I also have challenge mode. Sonya Blade is gonna be on after this. The shitty thing is like I had like 2 minutes left on the last tower and I ran out of time, so I didn't actually get, like, I literally, as I beat her, the time ran out. It was really close. Kind of sucked. So I was wondering, I feel like the way Cabal set up, he kicks ass. Then I was thinking, what about the Devastator? And something I don't like, I never used. But if the opponent team shares the same class, receive 20% health and 20% damage boost as well as a bar of power. So that would give me 2.5 bars. I don't think there's any reason for this. Anyways, let's see if this works. That helps. So there we go. There were some things also I wanted to put. Wow, it's horrible. There were some things I wanted to put in my other video, but it was just too long. Just some easy survivor mode. It just didn't make any sense that there was a diamond, gold, and silver. And something that's not supposed to have, that shouldn't have diamond or golden. Also, I ended up getting those soul packs that had a chance to get classic Jade. I think it's ridiculous that you could only get 10 of them. But that's also coming up. It was all in game audio. I was talking to someone on Discord, so I had to kind of keep it quiet, but yeah, so hopefully with this challenge mode I'll actually finish it on time. I've noticed I've missed a lot of challenges recently. Also in this video I will be playing with actually both Tanyas, because the other Tanya doesn't have a challenge. You get her through faction war. So we'll do that, and yeah, see how that goes. So I'm in survivor mode, doing bronze and silver characters only. I get fucking Terminator, which is no way I can, like, because you can only do brutalities with, look at the fucking equipment he's got. What the fuck? I mean, it's not fusion, but still. Chill out. But, yeah, what the fuck is this? Gold, silver, diamond. I mean, how does that get in here? Do they just randomly throw... Like, was this maybe... Because silver only goes up to, what? The next match? I think it's gold and silver, then, so... And diamond can't go in there. So this is physically fucking impossible. It's physically impossible, right? Because you can't put a diamond in normal. You can't put a diamond in easy. You can't put a gold in easy. So what the fuck? It doesn't make fucking sense. At all. Zero sense. Also wonder with the Shang Tsung, what is it called, that amulet thing you get in Faction War store. When he turns into Endoskeleton, I wonder if it works. Okay, obviously didn't work. Okay. Damn. I mean, my characters have pretty good equipment, so, like, I'm not worried about the match. It just doesn't make sense. It just does not make sense. So, peace out to that equipment. And I noticed, the leaderboard, fuck. No way. I mean, I haven't been in Legend since I started playing this game. I actually placed, I don't know if it was second or first. That was a long time ago. At least it feels like it. So this one's higher. There's one that's like 60 or something, man. They have to be cheating. Like, there's no fucking way that's... I don't even think that's possible. No, so the highest one... Okay, 43, 44, 47, I think. 44. 47 right here. And 43. 46. Damn. So for me to get to master, I need to beat 3,004. Basically, I need to get into like 4,000. I got 12. I got 10 hours to do it. Yeah, I think I could do it. And yeah, I think it's doable. It is doable. But what I wanted to do was, you know, have a max out fight, because it's stupid that, you know, what was it? Johnny Cage had plus 3 and Cassie Cage had plus 3. So I was like, all right, well, I can max out that 5 rounds. It would be nice if I could put bronze into any character you want. Well, what the fuck am I doing, idiot? So I feel like normal, it should be gold, silver, bronze. Then after that, hard, diamond, gold, silver. I think I explained this once. I was like, yeah, first one, silver and bronze. Then gold, silver, bronze, hard, diamond, gold, silver, 12, diamond, gold, last one, diamond only. Okay. I don't know. It's just weird to have a diamond, bronze, gold in easy mode. Like, that's fucking weird. Okay. So either I'm gonna wait I probably should wait to put this video out, because 8 hours I'll be able to do boss 100, and then 2 hours after that I can show my faction rewards. So we either put this video out now or start a whole new fucking video. I don't know.
again.
Well done. Fight!
Did you think you could win?
Excellent. Fight!
Again.
Excellent. aggressive. Fight. Do not trifle with me!
So, all right, here's boss 140. I noticed that, like in the subscribers, it goes up and it goes down one. Goes up, goes down one. Goes up, goes down one. I'm wondering who the fuck is doing this? And I kind of figured out who it was. Yo, Jake Jones, what the fuck are you doing? Like, you unsubscribe, then you subscribe. You unsubscribe. The only reason why I figured this out is because I saw it said new subscriber, Jake Jones. And I was like, I thought he already subscribed. Then a week later, someone leaves. And then Jake Jones comes back. So it's like, what is the fuck is going on? Like, is his account fucking up or something? Like, I have no idea. And it was bugging the shit out of me for the longest time to be like, who the fuck keeps doing this? Well, I guess I kind of figured it out who. Or at least one of the people. Because I know it was just going up and down like that for a while. Shit. Fucking classic Melina. Oh, I haven't seen this card so much. Like in that, that 10 pack for, trying to get, classic Jade. I think I got her like either 5 or 6 times, something crazy like that. They got this, which is, I think, worse. Yeah, that's definitely horrible. So I got the same chance of getting Melina, Vampirus, Melina, you know, whatever Melina, Tanya, Katana, as I do classic Jade. That fucking sucks. That is a horrible pack. I think they should take Farmer Jack Briggs and make him gold. I feel like with silver cards, there should only be one of each. Still haven't even worked on this yet. Probably pause it until I get to match 8 or 9 where it starts to get harder. So yeah, it's me again, wanted to see Strike Force team in survivor mode. In the comment section, he's like, do Strike Force, and I'm like, no. You're so demanding. And so far, I haven't ran into any hackers. Unfortunately, because I really want to see this shit. And take them on. But I feel like with trying to place like Master or Grandmaster, you don't really have much time to play in normal faction war. So in MK11, I could have swore there's these like, it's hard to explain, there's this red suit, it looks wicked sick. I thought that was only for tournament, but it was for sale for those crystals, and I ended up buying, like, there's one that's like white and red and a gray and red suit. They're pretty fucking sick. Looks dope. There was some for Noob too. It kind of makes them look reptilian. But other than that, the suit's fucking wicked sick. I'm wondering if they sell tournament gear in that store sometimes in those bundles.
Yeah, that survival of the fittest definitely is definitely worth it. Thought about using the Devastator in Black Dragon Fights 160. Fucking freeze, you dick. Yeah, I don't know about that. I feel like Johnny Cage did most of the work in that fight. I just saw an app, or an ad for, I guess an app, HBO Max. Those Conjuring movies and shit like that, they say they're based on a true story. How much of it is based on a true story? You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. I lived in weird places. Some weird shit's happened. But nothing like that. And why is it that I don't know. Some of that shit's just hard to believe. I mean, I guess I can't say it's impossible. And it's definitely a type of thing where I need to see it with my own eyes. And I have seen some shit. You bitch. Damn it, what the fuck? So yeah, I guess that's the end of my video. I gotta take off a shit ton of, I need to make space on my SD card, so that's gonna take a bunch of time. So while I move files onto my hard drive and shit like that, if I do come across a hacked account, I'll definitely record it. But until then, stay safe, be yourself, I'm out. Peace.